Can you guess what pest we're exterminating today? That's right, German cockroaches. And they're all over this kitchen. As soon as we entered, we were greeted by a dead German cockroach. Quite the warm welcome. As we began setting up to treat, we found one little fella hiding in the kitchen equipment. Cockroaches prefer hiding in moist, warm areas, and prefer moving around in the dark and at night. So if we see a cockroach during the daytime, chances are, you have an infestation. We're going to perform a crack and crevice treatment throughout the entire area with a residual application that'll neutralize the cockroaches that come in contact with it. Since cockroaches reproduce at a rapid rate, we're also going to apply an insect growth regulator that affects their ability to reproduce and then spray the areas with a flushing agent to chase them into the growth regulator. Lastly, we set up several glue monitor traps and scheduled a follow-up visit. This infestation may be intense, but they're no match for Callie's.